Imagine a world where digital innovations no longer astonish us. They will become as mundane as the telephone, electricity, and tap water. Their absence, not their presence, will capture our attention. Welcome to the post-digital society. Embark with me on an enlightening journey into the future, where digital breakthroughs and human-centric revolutions converge. Today we'll explore a groundbreaking book, Toward a Post-Digital Society, where digital evolution meets people's revolution. This book challenges conventional thinking, offering profound insights into how our world is transforming. So, curious to know what will await us? Dive into the video for exclusive insights and personal commentary from the visionary author Antonio Grasso, as he guides us through this transformative journey. Plus, if you like, feel free to give that subscribe button a little love for cutting-edge digital pills tailored just for you. Ready? Let's get started!
Hi everyone! I'm here to introduce to you my new book, Toward a Post-Digital Society, where digital evolution meets people revolution. I know many of you are used to this title because it's the title of my newsletter on LinkedIn, but it's different. This is a book, it's a complete storytelling, it's not a manual or a technical guide. It has also technical insight, of course, but why I wrote this book? Guys, last year I was struggling to imagine, you know, I'm watching the future. I try to watch every time the future to see what changes. And you know, my narrative on social media is also deep technical. I explain many things, cloud age, artificial intelligence, etc. But I was questioning myself, I was wondering what will happen in 10 to 15 years when digital innovation will be no more an innovation, you know, like the telephone, like electricity. We use them every day, but we will no more be wondered by its presence, because it's normal. We come at home, we'll switch on the button, and then the light is on. But if the light is off, we wonder it. So, I think we are moving toward an era where digital will be the same, will be the fundamental thing that we use every day, and this is not without consequences, without impacting society and the economy. So of course, having a deep technological understand and also economics, what I miss to write this book was the sociological aspect. The sociological aspect of the society, how society change. And I filled the gap by studying. So in 6 months I researched sociological science, try to understand, based on the, you know, the paradigm, order, conflict, structure, society, etc. Try to imagine what will happen thanks to this profound shift driven by digital technology adoption and spreading everywhere. So one of the most important, in my opinion, is that I clarify, in my opinion, what are the five foundations of the post-digital society. And then in the chapter 2 I talk about how society changes, you know, collective leadership, tokenization of society, ethics and privacy of AI, globalization, etc. And in chapter 3, how business must adapt. That is the most important, in my opinion, how business must adapt, collective leadership, decentralization, disintermediation is impacting, servitization, personalization. If you think about it, they can see simply words, but they bring with them a lot of shift, especially for companies. And then in chapter 4, I face the disruptive technology. What in my mind, not, you know, everyday technology, I talk every day on my social media, but I focus on what, in my opinion, will be the disruptive technology of the post-digital era and consequently the post-digital society. And then the chapter 5, I explain people power. People power because, as you can read from the title, toward the post-digital society, where digital evolution meets people revolution, because in my opinion, in 10 to 15 years will be a people revolution, a revolution peaceful, absolutely, but everything revolve around the people, so we will gain more power because technology can enable this. Over 200 pages, over 200 pages of insight and real life experience, research made by me and my staff, you know, that was a huge investment. I need to be honest, my book was a huge investment also for my company. So I really hope you can take the chance to read Toward the Post-Digital Society, Where Digital Evolution Meets People Revolution, because it will help you to understand what will be the change, the shift, and how business must adapt. The book is available in bookstores, in physical paper, is of course available in a book format. We have also a format that is hardcover. You can choose between among three formats, but also is available on major online retailers and of course Amazon, that is the where most books are sold today. I want to say thank you for your time, and I really hope to conversate with you about arguments that I talk in my book. Thank you guys, ciao.
Thanks for tuning in. If this video added value to your day, don't forget to browse my channel for more insights about the digital era. Catch you in the next one. Ciao!